What's up, guys? Psycho Life here, back. It's been a long time. So, bring you up to speed, up to date. I'm sure everybody obviously knows of the coronavirus, so thus the mask. Really bad for everybody. Unfortunately, this is probably one of my last Psycho Life postings for this season, videos for the season. We're shutting down, unfortunately, about a month and a half early. Obviously, you know, for a lot of reasons, a lot of our staff here are over 50. So we're losing pretty much half of our staff for the production, and they're all going to go home tomorrow. So the rest of us are going to stay and clean. We've got one last batch of Koji that's going out tomorrow. There's no more steaming for Koji rice. Now we're just steaming for, we're steaming the regular rice, shikomi, for sake. So, yeah, my job, cleaning everything up. And it really sucks because I was hoping to be able to go the full season. It seems like every season something happens and either I have to quit early or last season they just decided to shorten it by a month. Now with the virus, here in Ishikawa Ken, it's showing up. People are there's cases of it. So, the president, Sacho, the Toji, they don't want to take any chances. So, yeah, today is the 22nd, I believe, of April, and I'm going to be here about another week and a half. May 4th will be my last day here, so I'll probably do one last video from here. But, I'm going to try to find some materials, some things to post over the summer. Might have a possible part-time season job, the off-season job. So yeah, definitely will try to post anything I can to keep the channel alive. Sorry guys, the last few months have been crazy. This week is really crazy for me. I'm doing like a 9-day, I gotta switch hands here. I'm doing a 9-day straight without any days off. So I'm on my 5th day. I got 4 more days to go. Super tired, but that's Psycho Life, you know. But then I get 3 days off. I come back here for like 4 days and then I finished. I'm gone. So, all right, guys, that's the latest update. The coronavirus. No more Psycho Life for this season. But stay tuned, guys. Thanks for the support. And I'm gonna continue to make videos, so stay tuned. As always, guys, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. I'll post this on my social outlets, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, of course, obviously. Give me comments, anything like that. As far as this video, I think comments, you can leave them if you want, but it's quite obvious why we're stopping the season so early, so. All right, guys, take care, stay safe, social distancing, stay home, stay alive, suck your life, kanpai.